Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. My name is Nur Batrisyia Binti Kamrozaman and today I will be represent my group in presenting our research poster. First and foremost, let me introduce my group members. The first one is Noor, Fateen, Eliza. Second one is Noor, Adhila. And the last one is me. My name is Nur Batrisyia Binti Kamrozaman. So our research poster is entitled Mastering English Using English Movies. So our research consists of three objectives. The first objective is to analyze the influence of movies towards the student's speaking skills. Our second objective is to investigate the influence of movies towards the student's listening skills. And our last objective is to examine how English movies motivate the language learners in learning English. So, based on the findings that we have gathered from our secondary data, the results have answered all of our research objectives. For the first objective, we have chosen a study that is conducted by Alias and Albe in 2016 entitled Bridging the Gap Between Theory and Practice, the Use of Film in Language Learning. This study includes 80 undergraduate students in a university that use English language in all of their classrooms. Study Alif and Albe has concluded that watching movies can provide language learners with meaningful, comprehensible input. In this study, they have done a research on four speaking skills, that is pronunciation, communication, comprehension, and intonation. So as you can see from the bar graph, the first one is pronunciation. Student has strongly agreed that the use of English films can foster a better pronunciation in English. The second one is communication. For communication, 43 students have strongly agreed that the use of English films can help them to have a better communication in English. Next is intonation. 24 students have strongly agreed that the use of English films can develop knowledge on the correct intonation in English. And lastly is comprehension. 37 students have strongly agreed that the use of English films can improve spoken language comprehension. That concludes our first finding. Now, moving on to the second findings, which is based on the second research objective, that is to investigate the influence of movies on listening skills. According to the article that we have chosen entitled Using Authentic Videos to Improve EFL Listening Comprehension by Hae-Suk Kim in 2015, the study found that the majority of students at Seoul Woman University in Korea, from all class groups such as low, intermediate and advanced, has reported that they found that using videos are fun and interesting to develop their English listening skills. The findings is then supported by a research study by Sari and Zugandi in 2015 entitled Teaching English Through English Movies, Advantages and Disadvantages. The author has concluded that since movies are entertaining, it managed to capture students' interest and that is why students are able to improve their listening skills. For last finding, it is based on the third research objective, which is to examine how English movies motivate the language learners in learning English. We have found few findings based on different articles and according to the pie chart, the majority of the participants, that is 92%, absolutely agreed that watching movies can motivate them in learning English, while the rest were vice versa. This study was conducted by Kabuha in 2016, which is entitled Using Movies in EFL Classrooms. The finding is also supported by Siska in 2015 in her article entitled Using Film to Increase Motivation, which is stated that 80% of the students showed their high motivation in learning English, especially in speaking. Most of them said that they can pay full attention and concentrate better to improve their English learning skills just by watching English films and movies. Through all the studies that we have found, they indicate that using English movies during classes is an effective learning tool and it can influence the language used by English learners. Plus, English movies play an important role in improving and developing the learner's English proficiency. Why? Because English movies do affect learners' language skills positively, such as listening skills, speaking skills, writing and reading skills, and also vocabulary and grammar. And lastly, learners can also simply motivate themselves to improve their English proficiency just by watching English movies. That's all from us for our research poster presentation. Thank you, have a nice day.